Oh, an action scene. Ooh, Chinese wall shows, July 1st. This is Hung Bird coming down. Hung Bird has touched down.
Go.
Boots on the ground.
Oh, where's the fucking security on the outside? I mean, wouldn't there have been security on the outside of this rig?
Oh, that's what. You would think.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
Here I am coming to rescue him.
That is man ironic.
Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate.
Poetic justice. Oh, what the hell? Where are we?
Underwater!
Under the sea. Under the sea. I don't know the words, so please don't you start yelling at me.
Follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What?
Wait a You're minute. Retiring?
I guess. I mean, I guess that
You're
bottle of booze might be calling me.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it.
This is it. Right. So,
just missed a phone call from a number I didn't know. Not answering.
And with that said, hello everyone, Teagan Blade here, being joined by the one, the only, the lovely Lizzards. And welcome back to the final episode and final chapter of the Chris campaign in Resident Evil 6. Yes, this is the final episode, as this is the last thing we need to do to end this series. So, it's been one hell of a ride, too. I still think our Resident Evil 5 went better.
Captain.
Oh. Okay, then.
Sorry, I had to yell at the kids.
Uh-huh, sure.
No, I did. I didn't want to blow out anybody's eardrums, including yours.
Uh-huh. Ooh, there they are. So, anyway, here we are, finally. Last Resident Evil 6. Like I was just saying, Liz, I think I love working with you on these Resident Evil projects. As bad as it's going to sound, it's the last one for us. Unless they make another Resident Evil 2 player. But.
Great.
Oh.
What did you do?
I only hit the button. I touched that G button. You know, the G spot button?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get him.
I have no idea where you're going or where you even went, but I went to the vent.
Yeah, I slid in after you.
I was going to say, I did not wait.
Here, I need you to scope out an area for me.
What the hell? Where are we? Grab everything and everything.
Everything and everything?
All right, here we go. Dwarf tossing time.
You just come here, dwarf. Can you stop small enough to kick her thing?
See if you can turn them off from up there. Okay, it's
off. Roger, I'm going in. Oh, for Christ's sake!
Oh, hit!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
This is not gonna. Oh, balls! That was an RPG.
Yeah, aimed at me, of course. Of course I gotta reload. Will you hurry up, Pierce? Hurry up, Pierce. Pierce, hurry up, Pierce. Hurry up, Pierce. Hurry up, hurry up, Pierce.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Turn off the switch, I need to go into the vent.
Give me a minute, please. Ah! Motherfucker!
I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
I'd find it.
What's up? You're good to go.
What the hell is over here? Why am I in? Oh! No! No bueno! No bueno! No! No! Ride from hell! I just found a slide.
Cheers. I've restored power to the elevator.
Oh, hi, guys.
You fucking idiot.
Oh. Alright, you... I have to find you.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
I'm coming to get you on a lift. Whee!
God, I'm gonna have to go lay the girls back down again. But I don't have time for this up, Dad. Yeah,
yeah. Time to get my shotgun out. It's time for some shotgun diplomacy. Don't you fuck with me. Oh shit, he gonna turn to something big.
Wait, where are we going? Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we gotta hit the elevator before this thing transforms. Ha 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 ha, you can't get us now.
I gotta go lay down. Well, this is the most boring room ever. There's nothing there. I would be the dumbass to get my fucking hand cut off. Bitch.
Where did his head go?
I shot it off.
Oh no.
Maggot! Oh. Maggot!
Fuck, fuck! Fuck me! Fuck me! Fuck me! Fuck me! You gotta love that boom, baby.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Alright, that's it. I'm playing hardball. Get back!
That worked.
Really? How the fuck did you survive that?
Uh-oh. Where are they coming from?
They're dropping from above. Let's get out of here. Here.
Why the hell would you bother even having an RPG indoors? What kind of fucking retard are you? I mean, I'm just saying. We're in a small room, stupid.
He's special. He's special, Liz. Leave him alone.
He's special, Ed, is what he is. Fucking moron.
Ooh, I got nitrous rounds. That could prove useful.
I'm reloading every gun I have.
Yeah, I'm probably should do the same. All right, I'm done.
I'm good.
All right, let's do this. What, I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight for a second. Oh, wait, blah. There you go.
Bing bong.
You almost closed my sweet ass in that door.
Yeah, right. Open jack off of me.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated.
Oh, for
please
piss
wait
sake.
Until the connection is complete.
Oh,
what?
ball sack.
Why do y'all just have random bodies laying around so you guys can mutate it? I don't even understand.
Me, or should I say, was me?
Just fuck off, friend.
This is a parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're the enemy. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new.
Want to pick out
my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ? All right.
Not unless we get topside.
You see him just like fucking like totally peel over on that. Oh shit.
Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Oh! He dual wields his thing.
What?
There was a dual wielder, two big arms.
Whoa, cool. Frightening but cool.
That just means that he likes to have the stranger in bed.
This guy. I keep seeing him. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ooh, bitch, fall off! Yeah. Some bitch.
Connection complete. Pressurize the area now.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, right?
Your air pressure levels have normalized.
Don't let it pull the
wait
lever.
For your
last
face
thing we
to
need is more cocoons.
Is this some fucking running like
that? We're just gonna have to hold out.
Apparently, we have to hold out. I don't know if I'm good at holding out.
We've got a bug lady. You know what I mean?
Kill it! Or do you need my awesome Chinese fighting skills?
God damn it! Well, I've got a bunch of other people coming at me at the same time.
Look out below!
There's two bug ladies. Oh shit. You see, friends, I see you, and I'm pretty sure my gun is a hell of a lot more power.
Connection procedures complete.
Oh, finally!
Oh, well, fucking thank you.
I don't know if it's just me, but I think that I think because we killed them, that the time went quicker. Sniper.
And there's two. I see one. This guy has mutated, I think. He's out.
Come on! Dark, oh, what? You know what? Let's get the fuck out of here. We're gonna waste ammo. Let's get out of here.
Fuck this.
We need ammo.
Yeah.
This is not the mission to just be sitting here fighting.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
Yeah, you're welcome. That's cool.
See your father in you.
Uh-oh. Those were the wrong words.
Hold on a second. See you know him? Yeah.
I killed him. I shoved an RPG down his throat.
And I'm the one that killed him.
He pooped it out. I mean, he was in pieces by then, but he pooped it out.
He pooped something out. You didn't even... I think we discussed this before. He didn't even know his fucking father. Why would he get pissed off?
Yeah, why is he so mad? Chris, why are you angry, bro?
Especially after, I think they even tell him, too, that his father fucking tried destroying the world.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Calm your tits, everyone! Except Sherry, show yours.
Tell me. We just follow
nothing?
Yours.
Really?
Sorry.
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Your gun down.
Drop your gun.
Go for it.
Now, that doesn't seem logical because his ear would have been hit.
That's what I was thinking too.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good.
Guys, I think this is some sort of plan. One over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell?
Apparently, the whole world is infected right now.
No, it couldn't be. Or
they're... What the hell is that? That's what it was saying.
The end of the world. Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Now, just a bit.
Jake, shut up. Get the fuck off.
What the fuck? I saw them running the opposite way. Why were they following us?
Hurry, over here.
Stupid.
And here comes the fun part.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. What's been so good, guys? You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
It was still his father.
Not that that should matter.
Well, I'll tell you this much. Can't say a lack for adventure working for you.
Sorry. It's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here...
And they're getting, like, all fucked up and we're not having to do it. Whoa! Stop the film! Get up!
Oh, shit!
The boat back is...
Chase!
Nah! Oh, well.
Spare me the
whoa, what the hell? He sprouted wings!
He must have drank some Red Bull.
Green wings. He had some absence. Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa, what? That's better. There you go, Pat.
Where's that RPG come from? We have to clock that RPG.
I don't know, but I see a sniper. God damn it! Where the hell is that RPG guy?
Really? You fucking close range blew the fuck out of me? Fuck you. Fuck you. Running. Quick, evasive maneuvers!
Evasive maneuvers! Oh shit.
There's the RPG ass! He just killed himself.
Ow.
Bye! You see me kick the guy off?
No, I was worried about that sniper. Where's the other freaking RPG guy?
It's underneath us. We're safe. It's underneath.
Okay.
Low on ammo. Uh-oh.
Yeah, same.
It's hatching!
It's a Canadian! No.
Hey!
But you're not Canadian, you're New York.
But I got Canadian blood in me.
But you also got Irish blood.
A ball sack!
What is he, an octopus?
Oh my god, it's a gross slime skeletal thing!
Chris! We shall call him Squishy.
We got it from here! Let's go!
We shall call him Squishy.
Wait!
Look, a wild Squishy has appeared!
Got a job to finish.
Oh, wait. I wasn't prepared for that.
Uh-oh. We have to run. Oh, we have to climb!
Shit.
We're dead. I'm
what?
Dead. Look at that drop!
Right? Never ending.
Climb! Climb, 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 climb!
We gotta climb!
Oh, wow, well, Squishy appears!
Oh, this is gonna get bad real quick. Remember the slide. Remember the sliding part. That's gonna be really important
R2?
At some point.
L2? L2? Okay.
I got you.
Oh, this is gonna be sucking.
I got you.
Bro,
hold the
kitty. Run!
Yeah, bro, bro!
Shit!
Run!
Go. And what was it before? L2? Yes, L2, okay.
That is one angry son of a bitch!
Oh god, I hope we get through this shit quick like. I hate this shit.
Good thing we work out. Squishy is angry. Is he have like a little baby sheet or something?
Here! Releasing this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning! Jesus! This is rolling its
flesh! Like hanging off of his fire or whatever.
Here I come!
Look at him! It looks like tiny little baby feet.
Oh god.
He'll never fit shoes. Go, 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 go!
Oh, here we go again! Some more climbing bullshit! I'm out of ammo for the shotgun, so...
I got you. Why would it not fucking let me?
I need help here!
Hey!
Okay.
Hi!
That works. Fuck it. Hey, how you doing?
Oh.
Well,
okay, then.
We live.
Oh, no. This is no bueno.
Ooh, El Agua. Oh. Well, I feel we're gonna have to shoot him at.
You gotta be kidding me! That thing's so... Not for long.
Is there boxes and shit for... Yes, there are boxes.
Oh,
wait,
shit.
Are those boxes?
Ah!
Come over to me, we need to grab ammo.
Hang on, there's ammo all the way over here too.
Shit, this thing won't die! It's better! You can't let this thing see the light of day!
We haven't really been shooting at it, so of course it's not gonna die yet. I mean, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
break for that room.
Come on, die already!
Got him!
I only have sniper rifle ammo left.
That's exactly what I shot him with, but I shot him with a big sniper rifle.
Yeah, your fucking standard issue, come hear it. Fucking sniper. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh no. No good.
Yay! Look, Joe, we made a pool!
But I can't swim.
Oh, well, then you're fucked. I'm sorry. Looks like I'm the one who can't swim. Okay, we're okay.
We're okay.
Right. Been better.
I have fucking no ammo.
I'm back the same boat.
Oh no. Yeah, no, I don't.
It was just him releasing his bowels. He's okay. He just kind of farted.
That last death fart. Ooh, ammo!
Like a very,
ammo!
Like a very squeaky fart.
Uh oh. No! Oh shit! It can swim?
Oh yeah, it's an octopus! Go, 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 go!
Just me being locked inside a fucking inside a fucking leaking thing underwater is, I would consider fucking bad enough. You know, even if there was no lava, just being stuck in it, losing air, that's a horrible way to go.
That would be worse. I'd be bad enough, but no, they just had to drop into the center of the
ocean. Go!
Shoot it.
We're not gonna make it.
Nope. At least we die together.
True.
If we die,
so
we both die
we
together.
Going, I gotta switch to a different gun because it keeps putting me with the freaking big ol' what do you call it? Sniper rifle.
Yeah, no, I gotta switch mine too because there's ammo real quick. Let me grab the ammo. Explosive ammos. Alright, let me shotgun.
Yeah,
I'm gonna reload
everything I got.
Whatever the fuck this shit is.
Okay, ready? All right. Let's roll.
Son of a bitch!
Literal baby legs can swim! Will you fucking go instead of crawling to the side, like, and while you're doing barrel rolls, go, 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 go!
I'll be damned if I'm gonna die!
My face! You got some beautiful face! Go, 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 go!
Oh yeah!
Ooh, that was close!
Oh, hurry up, Pierce! You know this door is like closing. I have the power!
Okay, we're good. Thanks, buddy. Huh. I'm not the guy, Chad. I'm not the cat, pal. I'm not the cow, buddy.
That doesn't look good.
We're sitting
jelly
here.
Arms. I don't know. Yeah, oh shit. Oh my god, I almost didn't make that.
Oh, come on!
Oh, Mr. run!
Billy. Okay, why did you not go? Why? No, I'm talking about mine. Instead, my character turned around and stared at him like, hey, buddy. Why? I do not understand.
We're sitting ducks in here.
Logic in that. Oh no, he's trying to kill me. Better turn around and stare at him. Him and all his beautifulness. So cute.
I see you all the way back there.
Mr. Billy is angry. Yeah. Mr. Billy was angry.
I'd use the grenade launcher around his fucking hand. That should fucking destroy the fucking hand. Oh no!
My hand!
Uh-oh. Hey! Bullsack!
Squishy, why? What happened, Squishy?
You don't have. Oh god! Oh shit! Oh no!
I'm a badass! I'm Batman!
Oh no. I'm dying.
It's okay. I got this. It looks like I'm all fucked up. And looking like a toothpaste tube.
Looking like a toothpaste tube.
I got this.
What are you doing? No.
Don't worry.
You got me. You're the one fucking who lost an arm and shit.
I'm gonna be badass. Me and my two-facey arm.
Whoa.
It's a badass.
What the fuck is that? What are you doing? Whoa!
Look here!
Holy Thor hand!
I am Thor!
Pressure at the fallacy detected. Sealing all doors. Yay. Pressurization initialized.
Squishy!
What's Squishy doing?
Squishy's evolving.
Into the Squishar?
Try to stay in control.
Squishar. We ain't gonna be much once I'm done with.
Forgot how you have to kill the son of a bitch. There's like a special way to kill him if he doesn't kill me first. Oh shit, he's just going to town on me.
There's a spot on his back. On the side of his back. See it? It's glowing.
Oh, there's two of them!
Yeah, you gotta destroy the other part too, I think. He's just gonna keep doing it smaller and smaller.
Shoot it!
I had my chance. I couldn't shoot him. Now how the fucking pit am I supposed to get up there?
He just keeps coming back. We have to kill him when he's in his cocoon.
I would love to, but I can't get up
there. I need to find ammo.
Oh, he got me.
Oh shit. Oh, ball sacks. No, you don't.
Well, I was getting ready to get here in the evening. Captain! I was on my way!
This is going to suck.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Here, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
I mean, on the bright side, I'm fucking poor. Can I fucking get away from you, Switchy, before you go all ape shit and piss me off? Thank you.
Oh shit, he just fucking...
I am poor!
Oh shit, he spewed something! He spewed something!
They go away. They just explode, you have to stay away from them. How come, like... Oh, not looking good. How come he's never seen this kind of mutation before? Like, his peers have a fascination with electricity? Was he electrician before he became part of the SAA?
Come on, ball sack, ball sack, ball sack!
I don't know. Die already!
Got him!
I can't get up to him though.
You don't have to, you just need to get him into this.
Ah, no. I tried to run.
Oh, more ammo, thank
God. And I tried to run again, and apparently I can't.
Yeah, no, once he gets you like that, you're kind of in the fuck.
I know it.
Grenade out! You have to stab it. You have to bring it out and fucking stab it.
Right.
Run! I don't have a lot of ammo or health or anything of use. Oh, yeah.
I will give you some ammo. I will give you some ammo, but I can't even access my own inventory anymore. I guess when you become a mutant and you're all fucked up shit, just come loose and make everything. Are we going back in a cocoon?
Shoot it! You're gonna have to blow it up!
No!
One more time, we got one more time!
Yep, one more time. We got one more heart.
So once it goes up, I will try to snipe it. I have enough sniper ammo, I might be able to do it. Can't kill while it's in this cocoon, right?
The pressurization process is almost complete.
Save your ammo. I can shock at it. That's about it.
Well, stay the fuck away from me. Oh shit!
God damn it! Do you have first aid spray?
No, I don't have anything. That's why this is about to get real bad. I have 6 shots left.
Depressurization process is almost complete.
1 shot. Pistol ammo left.
Oh pistol shit. Pistol ammo was still ammo. Yeah, stay away from me. Stay away from me. If he hits you with anything, I don't know if I'll be able to get to your time because I can't even sprint.
Go, 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 go. Wait, hold on. Is he going to turn? Yes.
There we go. Go up,
go up, go up. Go, and fire. Oh, shit.
Shit, I missed. There we go.
Oh, balls.
I got it.
I'm coming! Oh, no. Teamwork!
That's how we do it. The Lizard Teagan. Squishy, I'm sorry I had to do that to you, friend. I thought we had something to do.
Wild Squishy has fainted.
Here's. Come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it.
You're not making it out.
The SAA.
You're not making it out of this.
Future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you.
I don't want to hear it.
Oh no.
We're both getting out of here.
And then here comes the man kiss. You might be a freakish mutant, but I'll still make out with you.
You and your electro arm. Shock my teeth.
Unsealing doors now.
I have like no health.
We're gonna get you through this here.
Hey, right beside you, greener. Right here, Joe.
Too late.
You can't.
I know you tried.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised.
Oh, ball sack in half.
All personnel, please evacuate.
I have no ammo. We're
no
doing
worries.
This shit. You're
no
gonna have
worries.
You're gonna have to shock shit.
I know. It's okay. I got it.
Stand back, Captain. I just.
Stand back, Captain!
Stand back, Captain! Oh!
I'll do nothing!
Oh, wait.
Oh, God. Yeah, get back to your nerve. Oh, wait, you have full health now. Yay!
Yay!
I'm gonna get you through this, here.
Full health, no ammo!
Yay!
So you're gonna have to shock all the barriers down.
That's fine. There you go.
Ugh.
Just jumped over.
Three barriers.
It doesn't really give us enough fucking time. Stand back, Captain! I can kill this thing! There we go. Go, 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 go! Okay, here! Fucking quick! Go! Jesus.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand.
Oh no, it's fine, Pierce. Just take this out here and fine. All everything is fucking falling apart. It's
come on!
Go.
Warning.
Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand
water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Go. Come on, Pierce. I need you. I can only go as fast as my little legs will carry me. Apparently, I can't sprint, so it's kind of fucked.
Yeah, you're mutating too much.
Yeah, I'm mutating too rapidly. Leave me, buddy.
Take the arm off.
Just go! No. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Escape pods.
Escape pods? We're gonna get out of here.
Leave me!
That's probably gonna happen.
Out of here in no time.
I'm too ugly.
Uh oh. That just looks gross.
Hey.
Got it.
Better than use toothpaste tube arm, okay? I don't want to hear it.
We're getting out of here.
There for a second, I thought he was reaching for my bad hand. I was like, really <tricked. laughs>
Oh no.
I'm saving you, Joe.
Pierce! No, don't do this!
Papa went left.
Open the door!
In a gay
way. God damn it! Listen to me!
Oh no.
Get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing?
Don't worry about me, Papa.
No, Pierce! Don't! You can still make it out!
Oh, this is sad.
I love you.
Pierce, open the goddamn door! That's an order!
Well, this is an order I'm going to disobey, my friend. I'm sorry.
Pierce!
Oh.
Keep that.
Phew. That just put me out!
You are now a water turd.
That, I was like a rabbit turd.
Oh, was there a rabbit in here?
Oh no. What the fuck? Oh, balls. Seriously?
Well, it looks like neither one of us are getting out of this now, are we?
What the hell?
Just kidding, I'm amazing!
Why couldn't you have done that before? Why couldn't you have done that before to that thing?
Well,
like, super
trying.
Shocked the fuck out of it.
I was trying. Guess I didn't really know my full potential.
Just floating along, floating along. Floating on the lonely open sea.
How wonderful.
We're going to have a moment of silence for Pierce.
Right. This is HQ. There seems to be a rabbit turd floating in the ocean. end.
Nothing else?
The tragic ending. You never know. There might be one like after this. Who knows? Should we skip it?
Is there a skip?
Yeah, there's a skip. I skipped it.
Okay then. Hey, is this the same bar? Did I go back to an alcoholic?
Well, it started out as an
alcoholic. Oh, look at that steak.
Oh, good lord. And then taters. And the carrots.
Is that coffee?
And the green beans. Yeah, who the fuck has steak with, or coffee with steak? You have a beer with steak.
Uh-oh. I've seen this before. This is a replay. You're gonna die.
We've received new orders.
Fuck your orders.
Bitch, you not see me trying to fucking eat?
I only took one bite of the steak.
Exactly.
Yes, sir.
After I finished my steak, bitch.
Yeah.
I would laugh if he sits back down and he's like, well, time to finish the steak.
You finished your steak, what the hell? This is not a human being. This is not a real human being.
Yeah, human beings would be like, well, you know what? We can do this after that.
Look at
now
that.
Now let's talk about number six.
Okay. This was a previous
Matt
discussion.
Matt number six looks like a chick sucking off a giraffe. I don't give a fuck who you are.
Not just any kind of giraffe, a human giraffe.
Yeah. Because it's only got two legs.
Hold on. Continue for a second. So then we can go right. So we can look at the number six. So we can go to the main menu to look at the number six. Continue on here for a second.
Oh, okay.
So then we can look at the main menu for this and whatnot. Was it loading? Oh, hey, we have a movie scene.
You have a movie scene. I never finished the Ada campaign.
Oh, so you're not seeing what I'm seeing.
Yep.
All right. I'll do a quick description. There's a kid looking through a window, and a bunch of those big charge boulder guys just dropped down, and the kid just backed into a guy all cloaked up in crap. Hmm. Kind of like how...
We had a deal.
Oh, it's Jake. He goes, I believe we had
Yay.
A deal. The kid hands him an apple. So Twilight-y.
He's like Ryuk. Or Ryuk. Fucking apples. Jesus. I have to go to bed, but I'm
not. Are you going to keep your promise?
Are you going to keep your promise, the kid said. And there's a bunch of those things. There's a bunch of those charger things. The armored charger things. Yep, it is Jake. And they're charging him and... bites his apple and... pulls the trigger.
Damn.
Yeah. Saving content now. Alright, I'm on the main menu. So, Like Liz was saying, see, the top of the six looks like the giraffe head, and it's going
and
down,
then
and then you just,
it kind of... goes down, and there's the neck, and then, like, it goes to, like, a little bit of a body, and then the bottom part of the six kind of looks like a stupid
feet.
Thing. The bottom part of the six kind of looks like a foot, and then it looks like some lady's in a very awkward position sucking on a doll. I mean, there's a lot of different ways they could have put us, and they chose to do this.
It does look like someone's blowing a giraffe.
See, I told you, because like the little part that's like, what would you say, like the part that's not attached to the dick or whatever, it looks like a pair of tits. And then she's got like a very deformed back, like she's got like hunchback syndrome from doing this for so long.
All right. Well, this is going to do it for this episode. That's it. Resident Evil's over. Resident Evil 6 is now over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I mean, it took us a while to get to this point, but damn.
But, yeah, well, I mean, with you having a work schedule and me either being sick or getting sick, I should say.
Well,
it was hard. It was difficult to complete.
Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please show some love, some thumbs, subscribe. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch. It's all at Teagan Blade. I'll have Liz's info in the description down below. Anyway, that does it for Resident Evil. That does it for Resident Evil 6 now, and won't see any collabs with Liz for a while for any zombie things unless we do more Dead Island. But anyway.
Oh yeah, Dead Island.
Thank you all for watching, and we will see you all in the next video.
In the next video.